Sorry, thought I clicked start on the stream, but I hadn't. So, good evening. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the stream live, link will be in the description of the YouTube video below. Or you can check me out at twitch.tv/waynos96. Yeah, getting back into more ESO. ESO. Not SSO.
Captain Etherell and the rest of our scouts are trapped on the other... The main portal was unguarded when we got here. Captain Etherell took four of our number through. That's when the Dremora swept in and captured us. That's the idea. But there are secondary portals all around the main one, protecting the... If we don't close the portal from the other side, the Daedra will find a... Basic tactics, soldier. I need to cover your back so that...
How is he?
Captain Etherell, look at me. We're going to make it through this.
You'll make it out of here. I know you will.
Captain. Captain. Damn it all. Looks like we only meet in horrible places. Did you bring the 100 blades this time? No matter, you didn't need them. The Queen sent me to check on our Bosmer allies, and a good thing, too. This whole forest is rife with corruption. I offered my... The Daedra scattered us as soon as we got here. We need to find the others and close the portal before the Daedra organize. I've been watching the Daedra closely. The commanders pass in and out of a gateway to the north, or what passes as north in this place. If I had to guess, I'd say our Moonhenge has a twin on this plane. The Moonhenge you came through was an alien ruin. But where did they get the idea? Find the keys the Dremora used to unlock the pillars that seal the gateway. I suspect we'll... Haha, once again, you have your duty and I have mine. I'm...
Thank you.
You again? You seem to make a habit of showing up just when things are... After Dreadville Lane, I was sent to reinforce the outpost. You know how it goes. One moment you're sharpening your sword, and the next... I'll try. Might get distracted exactly.
This one will never complain about Phaedra, imprisonment, and crazy Bosmer. There is no end to Azazi's suffering. Azazi's tale.
Thank you.
Hold the keys up to the pillars and we'll be on our way.
It's like wielding magic.
These crystals are powering a seal protecting the sigil stone. We're trying to break them, but it'll take time. Now there's just one more thing. Well, there is the matter of this Moonhenge. It seems to be connected in some way to the Moonhenge in Greenshade. I created a scroll for just that purpose. Unfortunately, it requires the power of the Sigil Stone. As the Sigil Stone is destroyed, the portal will close. This spell combined with the innate magical properties of the Moonhenge? This is alien magic we're talking about. We might destroy the entire Valenwood. Stop right there. You've got more experience at saving the world than us. We're not leaving you to rot in Cold Harbor. Perceptive as ever. Frankly, you are the only one of us that we can't spare. For either of us to make the choice would only be self-serving. But be quick. The portal began to collapse when we removed the stone. Soon.
Mages always have to talk at the end of the war.
What's the delay? Let's get out of here.
Now there's just one more thing, but it's a doozy. Well, I created a scroll for
Stop right there. You've got more experience.
Perceptive as ever. Frankly, you are the only one of us.
Understood. Sir, it's probably best that I cast. Hope to see you again somewhere less horrible.
Oh, shit.
Close the Daedric portal. Moonhenge is... Damn. And it looks like you're sure. She's a bright light. She might be able to shine even in Cold Harbor. We'll mop up the remaining Daedra and start rebuilding the outpost. Thank you.
The thin, if there was that rail that was so thin there, wouldn't you put the dark anchor, the great anchor there? Fire. That was the last of the key locations, and this is the last of the altars for this area. God, it's a bloody line.
Sing of it for ages. Now, turn to Horus. Tell him he may rest.
And my death approach. Please. At last. And the more beautiful for the longed-for rest it brings. When I was young, I implored Hercene to let me hunt his finest beast. That ensured I was restless and death.
Okay.
Your mother was right.
Hello.
You are entirely out of your element.
Don't bring mother into this. Break my concentration.
Thank you.
What were the words? Lume... Lume... Blast! How do they go again?
Where am I now? Gravel to Green... Greenshade? Malabal Tor is next.
Thank you.
Come on over. These are... Don't worry. I didn't kill them all. Plenty more up in the ruins if you're interested in lending a hand. Seems these sea vipers want the sphere for themselves. We use a sphere of storms to control the weather and defend our shores. Crushed a few of the sea vipers' ships before they managed to land. Now we're waiting on reinforcements. Hope they get here in time to do... Dead or hiding. Doesn't matter. I need to stop the sea... Search the tents around the ruins. Let's meet... It's an alien ruin. Me. I'm just a soul. Some magic alien divine. They're Bosmer who've sworn to protect the sphere.
Hey, over here.
Lucky shot from one of those sea vipers. Looks like I'll have to postpone those dancing lessons. Did you find the sky key? At least someone else has had some luck. Take the key inside and find the storm wardens. With this this little gut wound. I've had worse. Once an enraged sea vipers. So get ready for some action. The Storm Wardens probably sealed... It's the first line of defense for the Storm Wardens. Look for the Constellation tiles. Activate the Tower, Shadow, Lover, and Thief tiles in that order. If you forget, I'm sure you can figure it out by looking... I can't be sure.
bug is torn. All right, look at this. Okay, let's go.
You don't look like one of those tree-cutter sea vipers. At last, some good news. Zen Willing, once we called him Storm Warden. Now he's nothing more. The sphere is waning. If it isn't recharged soon, our defenses will fall. We have a source of power available in the Storm Atronach. They're thunder through the door and down the hall. They gather through a run.
Another fool going to an early grave. You dare address me, insolent dog. Those who call themselves Storm. Such an impertinent question. I suppose there's nothing for it. I am Master of Elias, and once the Storm Wardens. Without me, this place is a shadow of its former. Help. If you're lucky, I won't kill them myself. They've survived. To an early grave. For a savage, you show promise. Just a bit, my dear. Perhaps one more. The traitor Fearus. He must die. I will not suffer betrayal in my order. Insubordinate.
orders from the sea vipers now. I'll use the spear to destroy our enemies.
Seems you're worth something after all. Perhaps once the wards...
Why, the ones your fellows are sealing, now that the spear has sufficient power.
Fearus is dead, so they... If you go up the stairs, an army awaits. Dangerous. But it'd be entertaining to see you fight your way through the sea vipers. There's a hidden sally port beneath a stone table just around the corner. Give it a good shove, and you'll...
Back already? How are the other storm wardens? I can hardly wait to give those sea vipers a good thrashing. Well, they'll be stuck in there for Ifrin knows how long. At least the sphere's safe from the sea vipers. The storm wardens won't forget your help. May the storm...
It's so good to see someone who... Are you with the Thalmor? Oh, thank Ifra. I knew they'd send help. They wiped the fists of Thalmor. They sent a patrol... I don't know. When they attacked, it was a rout. We couldn't defend ourselves. But the Thalmor... Be careful in there. There are things in the shadows. I didn't get a good look at them. The survey team gave... Until a few years... They say he was once a Bosmer, and this was... Dead. Like those...
Those houndsmen are everywhere. She did. She hung back when the rest of us ran. I thought... No, I was wrong. Please, you have got to find her. Yes, I am sure I can. Our instruments... When the houndsmen attacked us, they stole our...
Get over here. You've heard of me? No, I can see it on your face. It was Lane, wasn't it? She sent you to find me. Have you seen my clumsy husband, Bazul? Thank the gods for small favor.
Certainly. I haven't had much trouble. The Sylvanar gave us each instruments.
Stop! Get back! She's all right. She's all right. What do I care? I've been chased by houndsmen. I've had harsh critics before. Oh, she does. Well, she can just go. No, wait. You aren't a houndsman. Why would she send you to capture me? If you're a friend of the Sylvanar, Leyen didn't betray us. She's a jealous harpy, but she didn't throw us to the houndsmen after all. Leyen's jealous of my singing ability, which, of course, I'm nearly there now. Very good.
Torch it!
Just some place for a camp.
You made it. Thank you. You are truly amazing. They think because I'm a Bosmer, I sided with the Hound. When the Houndsmen came, they attacked all of us. As a Bosmer, it was easy.
They aren't music lovers? And I really think that's it.
We started playing and a big werewolf, Grimclaw, I think he called himself, went crazy. We can't get to Sylvanar with him on the loose.
Probably. Werewolves have great hearing.
Done it. One less angry werewolf to plague Malabal Tor. The celebrations last several days. You should stay in. Alinir, just play.
axes guide me. My prayers are answered. Please, lend me your talent. Marma raiding parties attacked and boarded our ship in the midst of a black fog. Yes, I dove into the water and swam ashore. I turned back and saw the captain and a few others being bound and taken. The Malma will interrogate the crew, and their methods are very unpleasant. The Malma made several camps along the beach. I know the Malma. It was the fog. Thick.
They split us up. Find the others!
Shit, they split you up.
Have you seen Archwizard Samet, their leader?
What a bear trap.
Where's the captain? And the first mate?
They took Captain Saritenia and First Mate Valian toward the eastern cliffs.
These fools didn't even see it.
Thank you.
What foul Maumor trick is this? You don't look like a Maumor spy. I'll need to trust my... I'll find someone to answer that question once I've reclaimed my armor and blade.
Or they're wearing
your
armor.
Meanwhile, I must beg a favor. Board our ship and destroy a document. A Thalmor fleet manifest. It details who, what, where, and when the entire Thalmor fleet moves. Its value to pirates. Our ship ran aground, not...
Damn it! I only just recharged.
We've been busy questioning our prisoner. Good work. With that manifest, the Mauma could have intercepted our supply ships and taken arms intended for the Dominion forces. They'll regret this assault. We don't take such affronts lightly. Oh. This Mauma whelp says Archwizard Samet took the captain to a nearby cave, not far from where you saved me. And, he says, there's a back way out. I've sent a striker to assist you inside the cave's entrance. My remaining crew and I will secure the exit. Be wary. The Mauma feared the very mention of...
First Mate Valian said you'd meet me here. The Archwizard, and a few others along the path. Yes, I fear the Archwizard uses the Animus Geode to strip victims of their memories. If that's so, my blades are at your disposal.
Never felt such pain. Oh,
I think so. My memories, my being, rushed back with the Animus Geode's destruction. Until you came. Does my mind play tricks? You safe? They're alive? What a relief! I saw them dead, broken, everything undone. That so few. Ah, but it's... With this group? Without a doubt. We'll make our way overland to Volkwasten. We'd have been lost without you, and the Maoma would know our secret.
The hero of Cold Harbor walks among us.
Are you insane? Get out of here! Run while you still can. There's no... You must be insane. Guess I won't question my good fortune. The ones I've found are dead, but I haven't seen a sign of Captain Trelawney or the... Surveyor's caps. Hopefully some of them made it out. I'm not optimistic. The dead. You may have noticed, but they're a lot more lively here. Put one down? As quickly. I should. No, but every... Jackspur... I served a green lady for you. Nothing personal, but... To my ears, you're like an old mammoth stumbling in the brush. I jest. Truly, Venoria wants a strong... Good. We don't have much. Keep as... Two sets of tracks. One moving slowly, the other limping. We're getting close. Tracks. Let's keep moving. Keep as quiet as you can.
Forever. Just the two of us. You'll see. You won't dig. And see you dig.
Valion, Marathi's sword protector. Wounds made by a sword, and tracks heading south. Heavier going than coming, so they must have took something from here.
Killed recently. Is that the lieutenant's sword? He must be nearby. Lieutenant Evander!
Captain!
You're hurt. Who did this?
Stop him.
He's trapped, captured with a snare of Daedric magic. He will be made into the ones you have fought, or killed if proven too weak. If you wish to one who is eager to end the horrors of this place, I am a shadow of Ulthorn, the one who is called the Hound. I seek to make amends. We should make haste. Prepare yourself. The journey is... Close your eyes.
I'm pretty sure this thing is bullshitting.
Are you ready to free your friend?
Not
much. Allow me to clear your eyes. A prison of the mind, built for who I once was. Hercene gazed into my soul, turning memories into a torture. Deep within the prison, where gamekeeper Azai cracks his mind like a nut. If she succeeds, she will hollow him out and make him into one of her servants. His shell will roam Nern. Simply pass this barrier, an echo of Ulthorn, before he became the Hound. When he left this place, his hunt for the Green Lady consumed him. Exactly as Hercene, a forge. Hercene, a tyrant from oblivion. Hercene, who is half the conscience of man. He is the... I was a hunter once. When the Green Lady rejected me, I searched for aid. I came to Wilding Run and found... To capture the Green Lady, I would think. The strongest of the Bosmer, greatest hunter, a forge, a harvester of souls. Hercene did not abandon the forge, a harvester of souls. In life, I loved. Only one of these will unbar the way. Choose carefully.
Of course, Ulthorn. It's a beautiful first kill.
Then
You...
How could I not? But the spinners have summoned me. I must go to Sylvanar.
Choose carefully where you place your mark. Only one will open the path.
Green Lady? But that's impossible!
If the spinners say I am, then I must be. We weren't meant to be.
No! You must refuse! Gwering, we will not be torn apart like this!
Althorn, please. My part in the story is... over.
Then the story is wrong!
With your flesh, I shall hunt.
Advance!
We're nearly there. Choose and be done with it. We're nearly there. Choose and be done with it. We're nearly there. Choose and be done with it.
And then, Ulthorn, what comes next?
Nearly there. Choose and be done with it.
You shouldn't have come, Ulthorn.
They fear him, Gwering. With Hersine's aid, we could...
The Daedra Prince. I won't hear any more. If you think I turn against my people, you're mad.
I don't care what it takes. Gwering, I won't let this die. I'll do anything for you.
Anything? Then stop. My duty is to my people. I will protect them from any threat, even you.
Gwering.
Take back the amulet, Ulthorn. Take it. And remember what we once were.
This isn't over. This is not the end.
They couldn't just take rejection, could he?
Behind. At last, Gamekeeper
back to Wilding Run, where he'd be safe.
I cannot leave this place.
Of course, you need only ask. After all, back to Wilding.
Of course,
you've saved count.
Where am I? The attack. The lieutenant was injured. I pulled him into my scout. Corporal Brulinith? Then Sergeant Dagler might still be alive. She'd be camped at our fallback position. I must go to them. Thank you for all you've done. I'd be dead if you hadn't...
Captain, blessed Ifrit, I found you.
Give me a moment to get my bearings. Let's go over events on the way back.
thing. I might buy this, but only to... Actually, I'm curious. Got a bigger garden, but it's a lot smaller. I like the other one better. Collect some quests and then I'll go buy the place.
Protects us from our fighting only hurts the young one's eyes, the mercenaries. He comes from the north. Search the camp. A matter of gold, as I think.
there.
Most unfortunate that one had to die. Still, as I thought, they found their gold in a new employer. If you hadn't intercepted... Mercenaries wish to fight. Their blades must not be used against my people. So, we'll give them a new... Ah, my friend. You... Let's see these clothes then. Rejmina is deaf with needle. A simple switch, friend. The Gold Coast waits for orders, and we will give them. Nearby, a pack of werewolves stalks and waits. No doubt they would tear us apart, if not.
I'll do this quest and then I'll go find a water walking bench. Pick myself a bed. Fireplace. If I can also some woodworking stuff. Tables. Still don't have to leave the house.
Not one of my men. What are you... New courier? Good to see some fresh blood in the ranks. You're relieved, soldier. Unless you want to go werewolf hunting. Look alive, soldiers. We've got wolves to skin.
My friend, I must speak with you. Good to see you in one piece. I take it the captain didn't have any,
questions you could not answer. Very good. The Gold Coast mercenaries are nothing if not skilled at fighting. The werewolves will kill the commanders in the mercenaries' ranks. Make it look as if they fell to werewolves.
Yeah, the pile of ashes is totally gonna look like a werewolf killed them.
The heart of a true trickster. Ah, but now they must consider a battle on two fronts. The ones in Colovia wait for a reply from the Gold Coast. We have the advantage. Oh, it's not.
Fancy a game of tribute?
What do you want? Well, touch that again and I'll take that hand off. That's not your brew, friend. Thank you. Don't mess with the kegs. Looking? Think again.
Oh, piss off, you brewmaster.
Kegs. Don't be short-sighted, my friend. It's not worth it. That's not your brew, friend.
I hear much merrymaking. Strike? My friend, you have we'll buy the loyalty of the rest. Jinda, one of the traitors, has already pledged to aid our venture. You know firsthand how adept the must.
I have tried. Don't repeat yourself.
I don't care how thick your skull is. Everybody needs a strong helm. Don't you think I know that? I hear them practicing day and night.
Well, I can't offer much, but whatever Auroral wants, he can...
You'll need more than... Auroral is mad if he thinks I'll pay for his mistakes. But is not.
My friend, we have a problem. Come quickly. They took on... The Gold Coast captain was very angry. She and her men took Auroral Dro captive. She said I could go free of at the captain's tent on the hill. I'll make arrangements with the traders while you are gone.
It sounds like it's a good thing I didn't, go just in town.
The best hold.
I'll be back soon,
you're the one who's working with this beast? We've been under their employ for a short while. I had questions about recent events affecting me and my men. You wouldn't cooperate, so I was... As you please. But if you make it...
It's too dangerous for you to be here. Tabir, I told him to run for home. Psst, not so loud. To save us all, continue with the plan. If the mercenaries are bought off, the captain will have no support. No doubt the Beale has already gathered them together, but he's no...
You returned. I kissed the two moons in thanks. I was expecting gold, but instead they brought entertainers. The mercenaries are less partial to riches and more to pleasure. You are a true friend to the Bun.
Day to be waiting around.
I don't know. I'm bored. Restless-like.
Oh, I didn't mean it like that. I'm just looking for a little friendly competition, you know? Got anyone that could go toe-to-toe with me, you think?
Don't waste my time if you know...
Well, I'm a sellsword, so that's not a problem. Not in the market for gold, though. My boss can smell it a mile away. I think I pulled a muscle, and it aches real bad. Don't go sprint.
Firing, massage.
My sword arm's getting stiff with all this waiting. Maybe I'll get some... Yeah, I know. Sweet tongue Khajiit. Ah, no, not exactly. Was hoping for some refreshments beforehand, but I...
Okay.
Ah, fellow traveler. If you wish, I can relate some of my adventures to you. I'd be...
Finally, I thought I'd be paid for nothing. I warmed up my steps just in case. Worry not. What?
This dress is ridiculous. How can I cook a decent meal in this? What?
Mel? Cooking?
Are you the mercenary we've heard so much about? I am skilled in the...
Well, this is quite a pickle I've gotten myself into. I've been hoodwinked into this. The cat outside said I couldn't leave until...
Some say Khajiit cannot retract their claws. It is not so. I am skilled in massaging.
A fair day to you, friend. Care to try your strength against mine?
Sedalia. ML Kagan.
I don't have all day to...
I don't know.
Aw, I didn't mean it like that.
Oh, is she the dark elf? I like her moxie and her biceps.
Don't waste my... Well, I'm a...
Really? I heard some of the others talk about his technique. Never thought I'd...
My sword arms. Yeah. No. That little one? She did smell nice. Like well-roasted venison. Not that...
I saw three satisfied mercenaries leave here. The captain will have no one to support her should you attack. If there ever was a time to rescue Iraro Drogi.
Myself, dogs.
I'd prepared myself for enough for me and mine to sleep well tonight. I have never been so grateful for it to be business as usual. Travelers will...
soon.
My friend!
Pretend we're old friends.
Great.
The artisan.
A little bit.
You'll need something special.
Thank you.
The law of meat, hide, and bone.
It's hard to avoid it. Between you and...
Because the thief's obviously a Bosma. It would only strain relations and... Bosma culture considers theft to be an art.
This one is sure.
Strange happenings in the court of the Wilder King. Did you hear?
More Wilder King nonsense?
Zuzik thought Marbrook was... Zuzik does not. Zuzik understand. Yes.
Animal husband.
Thank you.
a little pathetic, but it's a start. Oh. I was hoping I could buy a bed, a decent one from that shop, but apparently not.
What is it?
You approach knowing what
Correlate hears and sees much, but it is thousand blessings. This one's night eye has not failed him yet.
I apologize in advance.
Have I ever? There's been a steady stream of...
I'd like to see that. I'm an expert in security. No one can enter the...
You need banking services. Ah, working with Scylla. I noticed you making friends in the market. If you think my initial plan was to exercise the right of theft, I steal precious objects from the Ultima, then demand. It turns out the Ultima don't respect the rights, so I return them. Now, I simply let Ultima hatred do the job for me. You'll know soon. Now, I tipped off the guards that the artisan was in the bank, and here you are, sneaking about.
They probably find it hard to believe that I'm the thief, because I kind of work directly with the Queen.
Did you find out who the artisan is?
Bankers, why didn't I see it before?
You have my thanks for finding him. The bastard returned the stolen items to the wrong houses. He then sent anonymous letters to the victims. They too easily believe their neighbors stole from them, and we've only just been able to prevent any violence. I appreciate the help.
least not yet, anyway. Damn it.
Halt thee. Aha! I caught you red-handed, artisan. Pinning the blame on someone else. I won't fall for that. You know, Sinar? Well, this doesn't prove anything. An excellent idea. I was just about to propose. Sinar is on the upper city tier, near the entertainment pavilion. You lead the way. I'm not so naive that I turn my... Captain, I bring great news.
I'm afraid you have me mistaken.
Captain Sinar, I have detained the artisan. No time to thank me. I must return to my rounds.
God strike you.
Quality win.
I can't believe he just blew my cover. Please tell me you have good news.
Thanks, Stenda. Things were getting tense. I know you're not the artisan, thanks to our careful investigations. You're free to go now. We'll return the items back to their original owners.
Every home requires.
Well, that's way too big, but I think that's going to be it for tonight. I'll be back on tomorrow night for some more Elder Scrolls, continuing on with finishing this Malabal Tor. So I'll probably start with the ooze. Let's see how many we got left. 10. So let's see. 1 ooze, 2, 3, 4. It's probably 5. That might be 6, 7, 8, 9. Ten are there or there. Anyway. Cool. That's it for tonight. Till next time. See you later. Bye. Oh. Sorry, I'm just hopping off. Bad timing. Sorry about that. I'll be back on tomorrow night if you want to check out my streaming of Elder Scrolls Online, but yeah.